Houseful 3, which released last week, doing really well at the box office. Well, the terrific trio, Akshay Kumar, Ritesh Deshmukh and Abhishek Bachchan, are garnering a lot of moolah at the box office. Trade analyst Karan Adarsh has came out with the latest figures. According to him, the Friday collection of the flick were Rs. 3.5 crore, Saturday Rs. 5.05 crore. The total business made by the comedy flick is about Rs. 88.65 crores. Looks like the movie is unstoppable and will reach the coveted Rs. 100 crore spot. If you consider the overseas market, they have already crossed 100 crores as it earned Rs. 27.01 crores. This sure means a lot to Akshay, who will come up with Rustum in August. The success of Houseful 3 means a lot to Ritesh, who has great things going on in his personal life too. He just named his second baby and seemed to be in the seventh heaven. Among all three heroes, Abhishek is the one who will be benefited the most from the success of the movie. Did you watch Houseful 3? Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more videos.